Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Beautiful morning to you. I am heading to the restaurant and I'm going to have breakfast. So come and have breakfast with me. Now we came across this, and this looks like information concerning the baby, where and how it started. Interesting. Very interesting. Actually, can't spell history. I'm going back to the room and I'm going to do my makeup. I'll see you. I am done with my makeup and I'm going out to have some cocktails if possible. Take a few pictures and get some lunch. I don't know what I'm going to eat, but I would love to try something that I've never eaten before. So join me.
You fine, oh. Bena baby, see as you fresh, yo. Now only monkey go say you no fine, Bena. Fire baby, buru biale. Click at a click at a mama, eh. Dance for mommy and dada, eh. Don't be shy to show brother, eh. What in your waist, you can cause yo. Oh, click at a mama, eh. If I'm bubba, no bubba, ma, eh. On your side, no walu.
Stepped into Godfather, and the first thing that I thought I really wanted to try out in Cape Town was sushi. I was a first timer and I just thought, let me try this thing out. So continue watching the video.
Take off the mask.
Okay.
That's gonna look like a Muslim. Yeah, so you're looking lovely.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
I don't know.
Okay, so you can choose whatever that you need.
Okay.
The price is according to the color of the plate. See?
Okay.
So if you struggle, I can guide you. You eat prawns?
I've tried them twice. I think they're fine.
Okay. Grab this one.
Should try this one.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Let's open up. Okay. Let's take the chopstick.
Let me take a picture first. Whole
plate? No. Just take first out the chopstick there.
Okay.
Good. Empty the ginger, put it here.
Like this?
Yes. Or you can just do this and empty there.
Okay.
And the ginger. All the ginger. Only ginger, no wasabi.
Okay,
I can now take the soya sauce, put in here. Put more. Okay, then stir it.
With this chopstick?
Yeah. Wasabi is a little bit hot, huh? That is okay. So now take one piece of sushi, dip there and eat. Nice. There you go.
All of it?
Yeah. How does it taste?
That's really nice.
It's nice, eh? Yeah, that's how you eat sushi. That's a fish cake. So do the same way. Let's open it. So you see, sushi is amazing.
It is.
So for you, just empty that ginger there and take the lemon, squeeze on top of that fish cake.
Okay.
Take the lemon, squeeze on top of the fish cake, yeah.
What's the ginger for?
Ginger is to give an appetizing flavor. You can also have some bit of ginger you put.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So take the soya sauce as well.
Which one?
Yeah, even the low sodium is fine, yeah.
You put it here?
Yep. And then you stir it.
Not angry in winter.
Pick up your fish cake and then you dip in there. Yeah, you get there. You can see the lovely lady. There we go. Nice one. It's beautiful, eh? Nice, eh? So I made a bit of video here for you. You see?
Thank you very much.
Nice, eh?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. nice one.
Thank you.
Just see the one I made.
Okay. I also have to do this. So this is a what do you call this?
Rice, seaweed. I think it's seaweed. I just tried out sushi for the first time, and apparently this is wine for the thing. I don't know. I'm not sure if I like it because it's bitter. Okay, it's not even like a white dish with here or something, but I get to look like it's giving me. It's cut to use a mambo, use a lot of what I did. I grab my whole thing, but it's giving me some Louis vibes. Don't ask me how I know. My dad, now, St. Louis is gonna come to me for like a second or more. My dad used to drink St. Louis, and I remember we would steal it. It reminds me of that bev. So I'm still not sure if I like wine. So yeah, So yeah, I just had sushi for the first time, and it's nice, but I don't know if it will be my favorite, but it's nice. It's not what I expected it to be. Yeah, it's absolutely not what I expected it to be, but I'm quite happy with the experience. So yeah.
Few moments later.
The first time I felt like this was when I was in school. One guy tried to teach me how to do a bit
of that's how
I'm teaching.
How? One thing.
Okay. It is going to go to get to have that fun.
Hey man.
But I call it wewe. Yo beba pesa yo. Yo beba pesa yo.
Les pacificateurs jusqu'au bout. Vital Kameni. You man no gagat. Zoba no gagat. You man no gagat. Zoba no gagat. Zagolia, to zagomela, to yena programme. Lijete, yo pe ba peza ya. Yo pe ba peza ya.
Sakumbulelo mogatsaka, since I haven't talked or spoke to you in this video, in my vlog, what do you feel about Cape Town? What do you feel about Cape Town in general? Yeah. Oh, interesting, man. How's
can
you feeling
I say,
about
Cape Town? It feels like, let me just say, it's a blessed place. I can see these people here are peaceful. The environment is peaceful.
Yeah.
The kind of place that everyone would want to bring their family here.
Yes, it's a family place.
It's a family place. You can bring your kids. I can see a lot of kids playing around, moving around. You go to the shops. And what I love the most is that everybody here treats COVID-19 like COVID-19.
Yes.
Social distancing, everybody's wearing their masks. And the good part is, I believe here people are vaccinated in numbers.
Yeah.
Because even the shuttle driver who came to pick us up from the airport, the first thing he said was, are you guys vaccinated?
Yes. Did
you take your vaccines?
Beautiful place.
Beautiful place.
Yeah, very beautiful place.
Beautiful, and even when you ask for directions,
they're kind. Yeah.
They don't treat you like you're a foreigner.
Mm. Yes. So, yeah, I feel the same way too about Kemp's Bay. It's Cape Town in general. It's a very... The people here are very nice. They're very nice. It's a relaxing place. I personally feel every couple should come here. Every couple should really come here. So, yeah. We're gonna have dinner. I actually left my husband downstairs at the restaurant because we were still charging our phones. So they are charged and we're gonna have dinner and then, I'm just probably gonna, obviously I'm going to take a shower and then watch a movie, but it's not a movie, it's a series. I'm actually gonna finish off Happy Midway. I forgot the name of the movie, but I'll let you know in a bit. So, yeah. Hi guys, it's called the Squid Game. The Squid Game. It's very interesting, though I feel it's a bit violent, but I don't mind that kind of violence. So yeah, so I'm gonna call it a night today, and thank you for watching day one and day two of my Cape Town vlog. I will see you on. Come school up again. Friday again. I'll see you on Saturday for day three and day four. For day three and day four. And then I should also probably make a video of how I'm going to spend my 30th birthday, which is a Sunday. So thank you so much for watching and enjoy your night, your day, your evening, whatever time you're watching this. I love you.